सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I'll describe yesterday's research we have done. Today or tomorrow we'll upload in the YouTube. The whole thing is video recorded. First, we hooked one of our senior brahmacharini, Ma Nitya Supriyananda, in the EEG machine. It's a remote control machine. The scientist, doctor who did, she's a 27 years experienced psychologist and neuroscientist. She is working on the field of neurofeedback and psychology for 26 years. The first word she said is unimaginable. I have never seen anything like this in my 26 years of experience. She is the founder member of Indian chapter of ISNR. And her name is Dr. Kanak Pandey. We are going to be doing some more experiences. Our credibilities, if I read an international affiliate of American Psychological Association, member and a certified trainer of LMI International, member of Indian Psychological Association, member of Psycholinguistic Association, member of International Society for Neuronal Regulation, founder member of Indian chapter of ISNR. Great. And the first study is, normally when she's normal, how the brain is working. We found she has a brain. Second, it's working normally. Third, when the Kundalini was awakened at the exact moment, the researcher, the scientist, doctor, she says, Swamiji, the awakened state is intensely expressed. Same way, the deep sleep state is also intensely expressed. She says the gamma wave, which goes down very low, like a 1, 2 and all, during sleep, deep sleep, it has gone almost less than 1.42. She says this means there is no outer world information getting processed. The cognition has completely stopped. She says only during the deep sleep or the high sedative can only create this kind of state. She says, if I see only the monitor, I will say she is sleeping. But I can't say that now because I am seeing she is jumping. On the other side, extreme wakefulness. She says that wakefulness and the letter, let you guys see the original video of her own explanation. She says, I should not make any technical mistake in technical terms. That's why I am just briefing you. She says that wakeful state is something extraordinary. She can't even express immediately because she has never seen anything like this. She says the energy level, not just 1000%, 1000 times more. 1000 times more. She was actually shocked, seeing, wow, what is happening? Then before leaving, she came near me and said, I'm happy that I met you. I know very soon you will become too popular, too famous. Then we did once more, we did some more studies. Another one important point she says is, when I gave instruction for the brahmacharini to levitate, she says first the instruction is being processed in the brain, means the brain is being convinced about the instruction. It is not like a hypnotism or mesmerism, straight away bulldozing and it is being executed. No, the negotiation goes on between the instruction and the brain, and brain gets convinced, and then the expression starts happening. She says very clearly the whole thing is expressed in the study. And we had one of our staff, ashram staff, new staff for the normal reading, and we tried to ask him to levitate. He is not able to do more than 2-3 times, means jumping on his own he is not able to do. He has not done any meditation, any spiritual things. So his level also she checked as a normal baseline. Then all of them wanted, if I initiate him, what happens? When I went and stood near him and initiated in his Anya, the same energy level which was there in the levitator's brain, same thing happened in him also. Then she said, a normal person should do the same action which you are doing to him, like touching his Anya, touching his forehead. Let me see what happens. She herself came and she touched his Anya and put his hand on his head, did exactly what I was doing during initiation. Nothing happened. So she compared that also. She said now she will send us detailed report. Soon you can see. Now we are acquiring that machine. The highest level accurate QEEG machines which can record in remote at a time 10 people can be studied. We can study 10 brains at a time. We are acquiring the machine. This time inner awakening, we will do lot more researches. And one more thing, see, Patanjali describes some 3-4 points as enlightenment. First time all 3-4 points are clearly with evidence, medical evidence, recorded in the human brain. We have recorded in during the yesterday's experiment. This proves two things. One, except the final touch which needed to be given. See, the only one small thing now our brahmacharini Supriya needs is that she should be given this key, means the key into getting into that samadhi state on her own without my physical presence, but ability to stay in that same space and able to do all the normal activities. If that key is now handed over to her, we can give a clear legal certificate she is enlightened. All the descriptions for enlightenment by Patanjali, we can prove scientifically very clearly. And not only that, see, if in brain itself that experience is happening, means in the mind it should have happened at least 1 year before, because anything from mind to become a brain, it takes 1 year. In mind, if satori happens, it takes 1 year for that satori to become a groove in the brain. So too many wonderful new doors are opening for us. Now we can actually make the enlightenment a clear, reproducible experience and a course. We can say very clearly, in the beginning your brain wave, the end your brain wave. Machine speaks, doesn't need to be faith anymore, it's just life. And she says, she was telling Swamiji, even if you can do for do this for 10 people, this Kundalini awakening and this kind of energy level going up, this kind of experience, it's a great service to humanity, because all psychosomatic disorders like Alzheimer's, depression, everything can be healed just by this one process. Because she says, whatever we are trying to do with the electrode, machines, medicines, you are doing it without any intervention, without any physical intervention. Just like that. It's extraordinary and amazing, Swamiji. She was really shocked and surprised. We are also happy to know these reports. So, today or tomorrow you will see the whole thing in YouTube. Video recording is done. And she will write a detailed article about her whole findings. In next 1 week it will be uploaded in the website. You can all enjoy. I bless you all. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate and share the eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.
Trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just to spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean.